welcome back to my channel and I hope you all are doing extremely fine. So today's vlog is gonna be about, I'm sure you guys must have guessed it from the title itself, but so today's vlog is gonna be about, I'm gonna apply some whipped cream all over my hair and all over my face, and that's what I'm gonna test because I've been watching some videos where whipped cream has helped a lot to condition your hair, hydrate your hair and moisturize your hair. So I'm also going to put this to test and check if it actually works on my hair as well. But the kind of texture my hair has is a little dry and frizzy. So I thought of applying cream and checking out if, you know, if they get a little soft and I feel, if my hair feels a little more hydrated and moisturized. And that's the reason why I am making this video for you guys as well. However, it depends upon the kind of skin that you have or the scalp skin that you have. If your skin is more on the oily end, I would recommend you to test a patch on maybe your face or on your hand and only then apply all over your face or your hair. So first, to begin with, let's check what are the basic ingredients or the basic contents that the whipped cream has. So here's my pack of whipped cream, and although it's written in Polish, I figured out it has lactose acid, which is really helpful for your skin. It exfoliates naturally and it gives you a very beautiful glow. Also, it has fat contents which are really very helpful for your skin, and obviously not to forget, it has proteins in it which are very, very helpful for your hair. Also, whipped cream helps to get rid of split ends, and as many of us love long hair, chopping off your hair is a really big task and I can absolutely relate to it. So this is one hack that I am going to try and to prevent my hair from cutting and chopping them down. So this is my small research of how whipped cream is going to help, and since it's my first time, it's really going to get messy here. Also, if you are wearing the normal clothes that you wear every day and you don't want to make them dirty, you can just pull over a towel around. The second thing that you need to do is you need to ensure that you have no tangles in your hair, otherwise it's going to be real messy. So make sure that you remove all the makeup and keep your face dry and clean before you apply the whipped cream. So without any further ado, let's begin with the video.
Let me just brush my hair. I have already done this before I started off with the video, but before applying the cream, I would rather do it again. This looks perfect, and yeah,
let's begin. It's the whipped cream. I had used this before. I'd been eating it with fruits. I am going to apply this to my scalp as well, a little bit, and on the ends. Ooh, it's really oily and sticky, but it feels very soft and nice, so I don't mind. I would rather do this instead of applying eggs and stuff because the egg stinks really bad. This has become very greasy. It's made my hand very oily. I'm not able to pour it out. I'm not sure how is this going to turn out, but let's hope for the best. Ketan!
Where?
Some here? Maybe on my hands? Don't put it on my face!
Just shake it like this.
Oh god, I just
What's wrong with his cream?
No, that's fine. I would just need a little bit of it for my face, not this much. So just hold on. For a minute, please, no. Okay. I'll just put this in a bun. It's okay, you don't need to comb your hair after this. If you wish to, you can. This is alright. One moment, wait, let me just wipe off my hand. I'm not going to put the same hands on my face. This is terrible, guys, I'm telling you. But it's fun. Any which ways, we don't have much work to do. But okay, okay, bus.
That's it?
Yeah.
Done?
Yeah.
Can I go?
One moment. I would need some more. Now I'll just rub this onto my skin very softly. And mind me, it's butter. It feels butter. I love it. Also guys, make sure if you're applying this all over your body, if you're applying, especially if you're applying it on your feet, make sure that you wear slippers while you're going around your house, otherwise you will slip down and it's going to be very greasy. I am telling you this in advance. I might as well tell you what's happening in Poland. So the parks have been opened up for public. Go out in woods and go out in parks. Also the public transport has been opened up now, and we are allowed to travel within Poland. Obviously within Warsaw, we are not going to go out anywhere. Also, at least we can travel to our friend's place and we can catch up with our friends, but provided we have our hand gloves and we have our masks on our face. That is what is mandatory, without which the cops are going to catch hold of you. And I'm sorry, I'm not looking at you guys, but I'm looking at myself because
I need to know, how do I look?
Always massage your neck upwards and your face this way. I'm already feeling good with it, but now I'm going to keep this for another maybe 15-20 minutes, or maybe even more than that. I'll be back. Okay, honest feedback, this is how my hair looks like. It's really very soft and I'm very happy on how it has worked on my hair, and this is how I feel. Okay, so I am done blowing dry my hair and I am going to apply Serum Brilliance Glossing Serum. It's the grape seed serum I'm going to use. Okay. And that's all you had to do. Make sure you rinse off the cream from your hair properly, otherwise it's going to leave your scalp oily and your skin oily, and then later you don't want pimples popping out of your face and make you look bad. I know how pimples make you feel. And I washed my face with the British Rose by the Body Shop's the Shower Gel. I also, one suggestion from my side would be, if you're doing this during summer season, make sure that you apply the cream towards the end and not on the root side, because it's going to extract even more oil, and there are a high possibility that your skin might get pimples, and then you don't want to get into trouble. So all the best. Also, this video is going to get even more better because Ketan has just asked me to give him a haircut, and it's the first time that I'm going to do this. So guys, it's 7 in the evening now, and apparently I haven't got time to cut Ketan's hair as he's still working now. So do let me know in the comment section below if you want me to make a video on this, and I'll be happy to make that for you guys. And if you've enjoyed this video, give it a big fat thumbs up and do subscribe to my channel. Also, if you haven't followed me on Instagram, this is my Instagram ID. Please follow me there. And yeah, I will see you guys in my next video. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.